Never stop training your heroes or caring for their equipment, or they will think that you lost confidence. Don't set yourself up for failure. A rock golem, a humanoid pile of rocks, animated by powerful magic. Don't despair. Let your courage guide you. Each victory is essential, as without victory, there is no survival. These are extremely dark times. Every day is a living hell, and the day after will be much worse. But one day, we will finally again see the sunshine. Don't fear. They may look intimidating, Lord Commander, but they can be killed like anything else. Ah! They may look far more powerful than we, but we are not weak if we make proper use of the skills we have learned thus far. More foul creatures to put to their graves. When will this endless stream of invasions ever end? Pain is only temporary. Get over it. Obliterated. Decimated.
Whoa!
Each small individual victory is a small step towards our goal of restoring peace to our lands. Another victory for the Storm God. We will not falter.
Yeah. this!
Every opponent slain will level the playing field and bring us closer to our objectives to win against the odds. We've already gone through so much pain. Let's make this count. We need to fight and keep fighting till the end. Skill and determination are the road to victory. Spiders are usually harmless, but these have grown to an unusual size. They are now more terrifying than ever. They may be able to take us down, but they're going to have to bleed before that happens. Another one down. We will not rest until we have purged our lands from these damned creatures. With a bit of persistence and effort, what seemed like a hopeless mission can turn to success. Be gone. No more will you ravage this country. The will to win, the desire to survive, the urge to protect our people. These are the true virtues of the Storm Guard. A vampire drinks human blood to regain its strength. It is difficult to kill in direct engagement, so combine your forces. Prepare stake. The Skeleton Archer is an elite unit that has spent its whole existence practicing its already remarkable bow skills. It is a deadly opponent. Zombies are not particularly fast, so use this to your advantage. Killing them is only a temporary solution, as they tend to recover after some turns. Oh. We can finally see some light beyond the darkness. Kill them all. Unless, of course, they kill you first. The Storm Guard remains victorious. Well done, Lord Commander. All of the evil in this land comes from a single source, the ancient dragon. We must find a way to defeat it. Don't lose heart. The fear of death is much worse than what it is. Physical and mental strength are the foundation of victory. Never give up. There may be tough times, but the difficulties we face in battle make us more determined than ever to eradicate all evil from the land. We may have won this fight, but there's no time to rest until all of our enemies are finally beaten. We must find hope in the darkest of days to give us the strength to finally carry on. Swords and staffs don't win battles by themselves. It takes a skilled hand to defeat your foes. Constant improvement is required if we want to stand a chance to survive. A new skill. Let's put it to test on the battlefield.